Less hot air, more gas. Take the gloves off.
So the Alphaverse was always just a decoy. He wanted us here and away from Thule. That means...
Sean.
We're trapped here. No way out. Oh.
It would seem these events are the truth I was shown. Now, let the hearts of all Ark-Atoms gather here as one.
Hey, Cerecita.
Luca.
I finally figured out what the truth is. Bayonetta, my purpose is to get you to where you need to be. Look. That vortex is singularity absorbing this world's energy.
Luca, what are you trying to say?
I'm going to use it to send you two home.
From there? But how?
Wish I knew just what to say at a time like this.
You don't have to. You're a clumsy fool, but you never fail to impress.
Later, Violeta. Goodbye, Bayonetta. I'll always love you both.
Treasure!
this? Kitty! Luca! The destruction has stopped. Why? Is that?
Archive Origin, what are you doing here? This is a world of my definition. You do not belong.
But here I am, and that's the truth. Maybe you forgot to carry the one.
Thank you.
To the moon without me? Can't have that.
Now, too late! Lock off!
Nervous, are you? What's wrong? Having trouble running the numbers?
Bastard! You just promised not to be back.
Damn you!
But no matter what you decide, our reunion here was predetermined. As was this soul's is your way.
You didn't cry while I was gone, did you? You all seem to be having a good time. Awfully rude of you not to invite me, don't you think? Women of our caliber don't need invitations, darling. Right.
What have you done, Lady? I destroyed you and your worlds long ago. It is not what I suspect. That phenomenon once a fool now changes me.
It looks like only the three of us made it this far. Oh, and the young lady, of course. That's enough, yes? To prove phenomenal affirmation isn't absolute after all. All right, Lady Claire. Just try to predict what the lot of us will do next.
And none of you can shake it.
It It should be obvious that I'm no twig. You still don't realize just how stubborn I am, do you? No matter how many of me there are, that doesn't change. That's my unshakable truth.
And your so-called truth. And in this glory insist.
Sorry to keep you ladies waiting. It was a bit hard to find you with all the rubble.
Oh, God. How is it that you exist here and now?
You never cease to amuse me, Luca. I could imagine worse men to spend my last moments with.
Hey, you're the only one I want by my side.
We've got to keep her safe.
I know. She's the one who's going to keep our truth alive.
Thank you. it now. Let's focus on the task at hand.
Let's see this fight clear. Make sure our truth lives on.
Time to take the gloves.
She's okay. Seems like we always find each other whenever she needs us.
And we've already come so far.
Fate brought us here together, and it will never tear us apart. We'll always be together, Cereza.
No. We've always been together. My clumsy, lovely fool. Will forever be in my heart.
Thank you.
Daddy. Mommy.
Moonlight breaks the night. A dream that could not end encompass me with open arms. I'll hold you once again. A face that looks like mine. Your memories lost in time.
Shine.
this? Keep left behind. And you're never gonna fucking forget it.
It was your last lesson, Viola. But for someone who's grown so much, perhaps the gift of a new name is in order.
Thanks, Mummy. I'll treasure it. Always.
I stand at your gate, and the song that I sing is of moonlight.
You feel the burn, don't
in
you?
The June night.
Oh, don't make me wait.
Our sign. A moonlight serenade. The stars are aglow. And tonight, how their light sets me free.
It's my time!
I love that your eyes are like stars brightly beaming.
Learning to sigh to send you back to your maker.
I bring you
all eyes on me now.
You a moonlight serenade. Let us stray till break of day in love.
Oh, no!
Now's your chance.
Just you and I.
Lock on! Lock on!
You've got a chance.
Yes, and the trees. So don't.
Come on.
Let me wait. Come to me tenderly in the June night. I stand at your gate. And I sing
too late.
You feel the burn, don't you? Oh, don't make me wait.
Thank you. the hell? Jesus, that hurt. Watch where you're going, asshole. Oh, it's you. Get that prescription check, will ya? Hey, hold on. Remember that last job? The one you half-assed? The adder almost took my head off of that shit. I keep telling you, kid. Huh? No. Nobody, you know. Yeah, I know. The baguettes, right? Forget about it. I'm coming straight home. Honest. Direct with the good stuff, fresh from the oven. Yeah, me too, baby.
Playing hooky again, huh? You know, I'm the one who has to hear it from your pops when you decide to turn my place into study hall.
School's closed today.
It is, seriously.
So anyway, got anything good for me? Something where I can let off some steam?
Got a leaky roof? Truck salvage? A lost cat? And some ghosts haunting an old house.
That's the one! Don't wait up, okay? Cheshire! What?
Viola, that's coming out of your cut for this one. So's his kibble. Shit, my bad. Forgot to use the family name. Be back by curfew. Bayonetta.
Okay. Let's dance, baby!
We'll be right back.
absolutely brilliant.